So I've got pickup truck stopped here with a rather insecure load. This thing weighs just over 4 tons. I've got things like knots. We've also got straps that have got cuts on them. Got a trailer here. As you can see, the trailer's all rotted out.
And then
we have a look under here. Quick look. Got a very active fuel leak that it obviously knows about because it's got a clamp on it. This is going to be out of service.